A local landmark could face the wrecking ball. Milwaukee's Hone Bridge is due for major repairs soon, and the state is studying the possibility of doing away with the bridge. New at 10, Mike Miller is live to tell us about the fight to save the Hone.
Well, Kathy, you can see it behind me, the arch over the Milwaukee River where it enters the harbor. The Hone Bridge has connected downtown Milwaukee that way to the South Shore communities that way for more than 35 years. Everybody agrees that it does need major repair, but replacing it is an option that a lot of people don't want the state to even think about.
The state is studying whether to build a new bridge in an entirely different location, replace the Hone with a boulevard consisting of a series of drawbridges, or redeck and repave the current Hone and leave it where it is. An overflow crowd in Cudahy tonight called the bridge an economic lifeline and by far the quickest way to get to and from downtown.
A boulevard with drawbridges cannot alleviate the traffic sufficiently or move traffic efficiently. And I don't need a taxpayer-funded study to know that.
There is no way I'd be able to live here and keep my job and take my family to school. So I'd have to move. That's less taxes I'd pay to this community.
The Golden Gate Bridge is old. The Brooklyn Bridge is old. Nobody's talking about tearing bridges down except here in Milwaukee. This is a vital link for the South Shore.
In December of 2000, a section of the Hone Bridge caved in and crews had to use explosives as part of the repair. Some people accuse Milwaukee business executives of wanting the bridge gone so they can develop the land around it. Local leaders say that's not true.
We need the connection that the Hone Bridge supplies. What we need to understand is, what are the costs to repair it, what's the time frame to do it, and what's the future look like? And nobody is going to sneak up and remove the Hone Bridge in the middle of the night and not replace it.
Now, the Hone Bridge is not slated for major repairs until 3 years from now, but citizens are determined to take the replacement option right off the table before it gets too far along in the minds of state leaders. Live at the Hone Bridge in Milwaukee's lakefront, Mike Miller, WISN 12 News.